Now, somewhere in the black mining hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon.